Okay. HBY. Hustle Boy YOLO. Motion picture shit. Hey yo, listen, got this bad bitch named Sharday. Grew up with her, so I had to apologize though. Cause I did praise the time, I did it real heavy. So I came home on my real educated. She told me to get back together, so I'm putting together. So I'm in the kitchen, whipping up this work together. So I'm reminiscing about what we used to sit on the couch, play with each other here. So she took her head, put it on my chest. So I'm rubbing her face, so I'm kissing on her neck. Her mind walks and she like swine. What y'all doing? So I'm like, look, everything fine. So mom looking good, she just came in from work. She got the nurse's scrubs on. So I'm looking like, damn, I'm thinking I'm dreaming. But I actually wake up, listen, I wake up. Hand full of semen. Baby girl pregnant all in this demons. My mind just starts spinning around. So I'm looking at my baby girl, I'm like, damn, listen. I started getting up, I started waking up from the codeine up. I grabbed the Dutch, fully Dutch, so I light it up. This is a free beat I grabbed off the internet. So we gets up, we go to school. I put my book bag on, so we walking to school. I remember we was walking up the hill, we was kissing. She looking in my neck, she gave me a hickey, nigga. So I'm feeling so good, so I'm going to school. So I'm feeling so good, got all the bitches on me. So I'm looking up good. I remember I had the sweaty on, looking like I'm on college. Four letter, four page. Like my sister Aaliyah, four page letter. So I'm shooting, acting just like my sister Left Eye. Gotta give a shout out, RP sister. Yeah, I'm just thinking how I lost my reading and writing. I'm still going. I graduated all the way to the 8th grade. Got the 9th grade. Started having family problems. So I'm 30 now. I'm pushing 30 now. About to be throwing 30 shots, throwing a couple rounds. So I just talked to my brother Sean a couple weeks ago. He told me everything would be okay. Listen.